Thank you. forgive you your sins and bring you to everlasting life. Amen. Let us pray. Holy God, faithful and unchanging, enlarge our minds with the knowledge of your truth and draw us more deeply into the mystery of your life, that we may truly worship you, Father, Son,
yes.
Not good.
there's a very, very, very optimistic person. Which is that. On that one, on that the other two, was taken by me, and it was taken not 40 years ago, not 50 years ago, but last Sunday. So, I've changed quite a lot from then to then. One of the ways I've changed is that between those first photograph and the last photograph, I've lost quite a lot of hair. But it's still me.
Thank you. Thank you.
living things reflect your glory. You give us this great and beautiful to discover and to cherish. And now we give you thanks, most gracious God, holy and undivided truth, because you have given us the light of the knowledge of God in the face of Jesus Christ, that we may grow into your lives and be changed from glory to glory. You made us all, each wonderfully different, to join with the angels and sing your praise.
Thank you.
Jesus taught us to call God our Father. And so we pray in faith and love to him. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. is for this Sunday. It's a great to have seen people enjoying the very, very good weather at the moment. Please do take away a notice sheet. Services this week are as normal. Next Sunday will be as normal. Just to remind you that Sunday Club will be back next Sunday. So there's no Sunday Club at 10:30 Mass today, but Sunday Club will be back at 10:30 Mass next Sunday. We'll have our lovely Emily Mass as a venue. On Saturday, the 10th of June, so Saturday coming up, Utopians Unlimited will be performing some bits and pieces from Gilbert and Sullivan. I think that will be a variety of works from Gilbert and Sullivan. So tickets are £10. They can be booked from our website or the booking section. So that's at 7:30 p.m. in the evening. Tickets will be sold on the door as well. So please do come and listen to some Gilbert and Sullivan next Saturday. Please do stay for refreshments after Mass. And I'm looking forward to
Yeah.